Aliens exploding, kids' minds expanding.
There we go.
The Boys and Girls Club kids at High Point University playing custom versions of a classic game. First,
and you can start experimenting with what kind of player character you are going to invent.
They learn to put their own touch on the game.
I think it's super fun. You know, a lot of kids get to play video games and they don't really know the process behind making it, and they don't really get to participate in making it.
But these kids do.
That's not that hard.
I made like the Roblox character with like a unibrow and oof under it.
Dr. Tran is monitoring their confidence when it comes to making the games.
Hey, that one looks really, really cool.
She's also evaluating their attitude and creativity.
And I sized the paintbrush to make like a good size to make a spider.
They are making ghosts, they're making spiders, they're making aliens. Like there's a unicorn in there too. I think it's gonna shoot things out of its horn.
A day of fun.
You and oof.
And also a lot of learning.
But do you know what shape a pixel is? It is a square. All video games.
Wednesday was the second of five sessions. By the end, the kids will create everything from enemies to the sound effects.
You can help me out with my future.
I'm gonna make another thing.
In High Point, Theo Dorsey, Fox 8 News.
Too cool. About